What I do in my career, I wear a number of hats. Sometimes I'm an educator, sometimes I'm an administrator, sometimes I'm a practitioner, sometimes I'm a researcher, and once in a while I'm a scholar. And those all fall under the umbrella of being an architect and a designer, but it happens from many different perspectives.